Hey guys, this is Evan Blass with Pocketnow, and we're here with Mark from Sprint, who's showing us the new HTC EVO 3D. It'll be available from Sprint
this summer,
and Mark's going to take us through a little bit of the new HTC Sense interface and also some of the 3D capabilities of the handset.
From your home screen here, you have the main interface, and you have a carousel for flipping through your different screens.
Okay, so that's a little different than what we've seen before.
Previous devices, you would have to scroll left or right depending on where you were in the different screens.
Right.
But this, there's no end to it with the carousel, so you can stop at any time and flip back or... launch your browser there, you'll notice some of the smoothness in navigating on here, which I think is great.
And that's due to the dual-core processor.
Dual-core processor, improvements in the overall Android UI, as well as improvements to HTC Sense. This device will be running the latest version of HTC Sense. If you go into your Quick app, for example, there'll be, here are some
Is that your vacation? It looks like you had fun.
I wish. But these are user-generated videos. They were professionally done through, you know, lighting and whatnot. But you definitely have high quality video experience with the QHD screen, which will give you the 3D content.
And this would be the first HTC device with QHD, correct?
Correct. I believe it is the first US.
I think the Atrix is the first US device.
With QHD?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what, you're correct. That's what you're right. But QHD 3D, this is the first.
Yes, that's definitely true. So I think even in the video, you can pick up some depth of field.
Mm-hmm.
Do you mind showing us a little bit about the hardware?
Sure.
The camera, the buttons?
Sure. You know, we're on the main screen here, the typical Android, four buttons at the bottom. On the side here, you have your video capture button, and actually your picture capture. 2D, 3D switching for either photos or video.
Okay, and so 2D maximum is full 1080p resolution for video, and
yep.
The 3D is 720p, right?
That is correct. You have dual cameras on the back, dual 5-megapixel cameras with flash. This will allow for the 3D video capture or 2D video capture through the stereoscopic video portion.
Do you know which of these cameras is live during for 2D? Is it always the same one?
I don't know at this point. Since this is pre-production, those things could change.
Okay.
We have a 3.5 millimeter headset jack at the top. You have your power button. You have your micro USB and HDMI out port.
Oh, that port serves two purposes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, that's the only port on it. So that's how you would transfer your video.
Okay.
There's also DLNA capabilities for video output through Wi-Fi.
Do you think, real quick, you could show us a few of the new widgets that are available through this version of Sense?
I think
you would go to the home screen and then go to one of the empty screens probably.
I think this is obviously pre-production, so I don't know that that all the widgets are finalized yet.
HTC lights, which is as far as I great, thank you. All right, thanks a lot. This has been very helpful, Mark.
Thanks.